Hey everybody, my name is Verocus. Welcome back to Ratchet and Clank. All missions are complete there. Alright, find the coordinates for Drek's laser. How can I just land on this ship? I don't understand. Okay. So. Swim through the water tanker and find the coordinates. Okay. Where is... Shit. What do we have here?
All right.
It's a thing. What the hell's a code bot do? Go to missile cruiser. Well, how about that? Alright. Must be on the right track here. Ah, shit. Alright, I need that gadget back. Disguise. We gotta play this game again. Oops. Hi, let me in. Now what? There's nobody here, though. Can't just... Huh. Oh, boy. What are they shooting at? What the hell are they shooting at? Hello? What do we have here? Oh no. What are we going into? Oh, thankfully they're way up there. Well, down there. Oh, there's nobody there.
Tonight on Blonde TV, the event you have all been waiting for, the total annihilation of an entire planet! Witness the power, the destruction, and the nothingness that follows. So join Ultimate Supreme Executive Chairman Drek as he pushes the button that ends one world and begins another. Then, stay tuned for the galaxy's funniest superhero bloopers featuring Captain Quark.
Now we know where he is. Let's get him.
Alright. Now, how do I Please tell me there's a... Oh, this must be it. Planet Veldin, I believe... Isn't that the planet we were first on? Looks like it, yeah. This place looks a little spookier than I remember. Alright.
I got some great bargains for you.
Just one last ammo check.
Oh, that's a nice one.
You from here? Good. Well, that was a waste of time. Oh, one of these again. Great. I see now. How does this work again? There we go. And what did that do? Am I supposed to... Just want to check, do I need to go back up or... I guess not. I thought maybe I had to put the water back. Okay. Better be a good checkpoint if I die. And I died. Oh good, it's right here. Alright. I'm out of rockets. I'm probably gonna die. I don't know what this thing does, but let's find out. What? So that's what it does. Now, if I can just get to more health, don't jump in that this time. If I can get to more health, I'll be alright. Or a checkpoint, at least. Alright, I'm just gonna use that thing from here. Wait. Ships are down. Let's make a run for it for this thing. Anybody in here? Looks like a button over there. Oh. Let's get that thing out again. I just want to see what's out here. If I can. Alright. It looks clear-ish. Oh, sweet mother of health. Okay. Aha! Now we're talking. This is more like it. This looks suspiciously like a place where you would fight a boss.
Hey! What the?
Imbeciles! After all the trouble you've gone through, you're about to die right where you started. It's so poetic.
This is it, Clank. Let's get him!
I think we're in the end game now.
Might have been useful to me after all. Too bad you chose the wrong side.
Oh dear. All right, let's get some ammo while we're here.
I got some great bargains for you today. That's a real beauty.
Okay. Shit. Fuck. There better be a good checkpoint for this. Because if I get sent all the way back again, I'm gonna actually scream. Am I even doing damage? I can't even see. Alright, it is doing some damage, but it's gonna take a lot to wear him down. You know, I'm just gonna die so I can get full health, because, yeah. Shit. Well, already lost 2 health. Awesome. Best thing I can think of is just chip away at his health any chance I get. Shit. Oh boy. I hope there's checkpoints. Oh, health. 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 Yum. Oh shit, what's this? Please tell me these don't track me. Alright, so far they don't seem to. But that's I don't like that. Oh god, he's gonna throw more out each time. Let's get the... Let's use this thing. Alright, that's not a good thing to use at the moment. When he does that... This is like the Omnidroid fight from The Incredibles if it was actually good. Oh shit, did I just barely save myself there? Well, oh, at least I get the ammo, good. Because I need that shit. I really hope there's a decent amount of health at the next platform, because if I die now, I really don't. I don't even want to think about that. This is a long fight, and there's not... So far, there has not been any checkpoints.
To this. Once I step on this ignition switch, a countdown will commence, the end of which signals the destruction of your pitiful world.
There must be another way to make a home for your people.
You think that's what this is about? Who do you think polluted our last world?
I did.
This is about one thing and one thing only. Cash and lots of it. You see, I've been paid for every square inch of my new world. Once the inhabitants move in, I will begin polluting this world as well. Then the whole thing starts all over again. Ah, brilliant.
Why, you evil little...
Save it, Clank. We have to stop that timer.
Oh shit, what the hell? Shit. Oh, come on. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, well, thank you. All right. I need... That worked a bit. Thanks for throwing all these bombs and then immediately destroying them. Let's go wait for him to clear the field again. Oh, hey, I didn't see that. That's neat. great. Fucking! You know what?
Yeah, try carrying it around in your trench coat for 2 months.
Thank you, sir. We'll be sure to tell everyone about your services.
Listen, you little twerp. If you tell anyone what you saw, what we talked about...
Do I even have to say it?
Yous two have a nice day.
This is precisely what I need.
You will bring me more raritanium.
You can't be serious.
Well, I tried.
I got some great bargains for you today. Oh, that's a nice one.
All right, let's try this again. Now that I have all these weapons at my disposal. Maybe we can actually kick this guy's ass. Let's see how he likes the rhino. I don't think he likes it.
This time I am thinking what you're thinking.
I didn't even have to use the Tesla Claw. Alright, where is this thing?
Servos in my arm appear to be broken.
Broken? As in fall to our deaths broken?
Yes.
That was close! Thanks!
My arm appears to be badly damaged.
Ah, you'll be all right. Hey, Tin Can! Where do you think you're going? We, still need to fix that arm.
That was pretty fun. Kind of disappointed that I didn't get to use the Tesla Claw, because I waited all that time for that glitch to grind all those bolts and never got to use it. But oh well, it's over. I guess that's it for this series. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.
Do you have a problem with unwanted hair? Is painful itching in your nether regions causing you undue embarrassment?
Do you just plain stink?
Then you need this, the Gadgetron Personal Hygienator. Hi, I'm Steve McQuark. And this little baby can take care of any grooming needs that are just too much trouble for you to handle yourself. Allow me to demonstrate. Yeah. Oh, mommy.
Turn it off!